this main menu in Roblox game. You need to start a new Roblox game or using your Roblox game with Roblox Studio. In Explorer area, you can see I have a screen guy frame, settings frame, a play button, a setting button, and the text label. On play button and setting button, I set some properties. Also, I add local script. For the play button local script, is this, and for settings of local script is this script. Let's taste this main menu. If I press the play button, the game will be start, and if I press the setting button, a new frame is shown with a label settings and a close button. Let's press the play button now. You can see the game is started and works very well. Thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe.